Hey, it's Evan with I Can Do It Yourself with a great product review today of the Wink system, the Wink home automation system, where you can connect great awesome things like this LED light that you can control with your phone with an app. You can make the light brighter or make the light go out and have settings like that. You can even get an egg holder for your refrigerator and you put eggs in it and it can tell you how many eggs are in it. So it's probably the most useless product of all time. But one of the features of the Wink Hub is that it will auto-download updates to itself through your wireless internet and will update the firmware and do different things. So they downloaded a security update on April the 17th, and guess what? The developers at Wink ended up bricking every Wink Hub in the entire nation, or the world. Isn't that awesome? So there's a great bit of review of this. So right now we have about 20 of these lights. We went and bought a whole bunch of these because my wife thinks they're so awesome and put them all on schedules and we have them all over the house. And now they're dumb lights. They're not smart lights anymore because we just have to turn the thing on. So apparently the email from the Wink developer said that they'll send you a box, you can ship the thing back, and they'll ship it back to you, which is awesome. I really think somebody is looking for a job today from Wink. So if you see any resumes on that one and say, yeah, I quit, April 17th, 2015, I was a software developer. Because I can tell you right now, if they send a box out for every person's Wink to make it come back to the factory, somebody got fired. So anyway, it is a good system if it works. But we do have some of these lights. We did buy a bunch and we put some outside, even though it said not an outdoor light. And there's an outlet outside that we put one in and you can no longer connect with the smart hub. And we replaced the light bulb and thinking, well, that's just that one. Put another one in, did the same thing. So I think it's actually a socket and I'm not sure why. So we've had, of the 20 lights, we've had maybe about four of them we've had to take back to the store and get replaced. So the odds are not all that awesome with these lights right now. I think with all the problems that these automation systems have, they are really just beta. They're very new. And we also did get a Wink thermostat in the house. And the same thing. We plugged a thermostat in and it never connected. It never worked. And so we emailed them and said, hey, your product never worked, and they never responded to us. So it was a beta test program that they just handed people these things, but it never worked. So, they're kind of batting 0-for-3 on, to be honest with you. It's great if it works, but it doesn't work. And, if the duck quacks, right, or if it cracks, it is a duck, you know that whole saying, you know what I'm talking about. It's just, the stuff just doesn't work. So I would recommend not getting these things as of yet. You need to wait another year or two. But things are going this direction. Once Google gets in the market, and I think they are going to get in the market, you'll be seeing a lot more of these. But my recommendation right now is if you are thinking toward one of these deals, don't get it. And certainly don't pay top dollar for them. I mean, we didn't either. We got them on a good coupon sale one day. But anyway, there it is. My review for Evan's I Can Do It Yourself on home automation devices. Bye.